Good morning, Sky.
Good morning.
Look at me. Hi. You know where we woke up?
No.
We woke up in Yellowstone.
Yes.
I show you where Yellowstone is. There it is. It's a little bit snow on the mountains. Today we will driving into the Yellowstone Park. We will see a lot of new volcanic. Yeah. Good morning.
Good morning.
My darling.
Ready for breakfast.
Let's go.
Help. Sky, make me toast. Can you make me a toast also, Sky? Okay, put another one in. The bread's going into the toaster. There's one. It's toasted. Do not put in meat.
No, Daddy, because meat is gonna go through it.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get a bread as well.
I made myself a sandwich with egg and ham. A lot of hot chili sauce.
And I have yogurt. I had a pancake, waffle, and a blueberry muffin. Now I'm eating a raspberry yogurt.
Hey, good morning, everybody. We spent the night in the lodge. It was quite okay. Today we will driving into Yellowstone. And hope we see some beautiful geysers and some volcanic activity.
And a bear.
You want to see a bear?
I want to see a bear again, and I want to film him. We were so close to the bear.
Whoa, hey, Ranger, what are you doing?
And the sign.
Yeah, the sign.
There was too far away.
People in front of the sign, and you cannot film the sign because on YouTube, you're not allowed to film other people. Thank you, YouTube, for that.
Strange animal.
Hi. It's like a goat, but it's a deer goat.
What a weird head. I've never seen it.
There are a lot of deer goats there.
Yellowstone is a dangerous place. Animals are dangerous. Do not approach or feed any animal. Bison, bears, and elk have injured and killed people. Stay 100 yards, 91 meters, from bears and wolves. Stay 25 yards, 23 meters, from all other animals. Do not stop on your block of road. Use pullouts. Stay in your car to watch animals. Be prepared to encounter bears. Carry bear spray and know how to use it. Hike in groups of three or more people to make noise to avoid surprise encounters. Never run from a bear. Slowly back away. Keep food and trash in bear-proof storage. You are responsible for your own safety.
Yeah.
Okay.
Explore the hot spring. Like. Look at the colors. Okay, Here comes the boiling water out of the ground. The kids can't believe it's boiling, but it is. I can make coffee instantly here. Take some water. Yeah, but here the water is not boiling anymore. There it's boiling and here it's maybe 70 degrees. It cools a little bit down. It's amazing. I'm not gonna touch the water. There's a spring. We are with another reservoir. How does it smell like? It smells good, right?
No, it smells like rotten eggs.
Ah, it smells like rotten eggs. No, it smells like... potato chips. Oh. This is Mammoth Hot Springs. Next best thing is fire pan spring. Fire pan. I can hear the water. Look there. It's frying pan spring.
Terrible.
That
tastes terrible. Oh, we gotta get out of here.
We gotta go, yes.
We're going to a geyser.
Yeah, but don't stand on the geyser. You see what happens. We are here. So we have the porcelain basin. Sulfur. This smells like sulfur. Water goes back in. Amazing! It's incredible! Wow! It looks like it invites you to swim, mm-hmm. but you can't. Know why? It looks.
I'm coming out.
This is a mystic spring.
Go quickly!
Oh, thanks very much! How can they go so
we had a nice swim in a small river. It was very refreshing because it's very hot here. And now we're going to see artist paint pots. I wonder what that will be. The weather is nice, the clouds are beautiful. In the background, it looks like a painting.
No, it's ice cold.
This one. Yeah, it was almost on me. It's real like paint pot, huh? Oh, it splashes until here. How does it feel like, Sky?
You don't feel it!
How does it feel like?
I don't know! You don't feel it!
It's not like paint.
A lot of bubbles. Loads and loads of
now we're rolling.
I'm swimming.
Now we are in mid Yellowstone. Mid.
Look at the camera. No, it's not cheese because it's cheetos.
Go stand there next to your brother, then we make a picture that we have proved that we have been here. A little movie for... Okay. Ah. We just went to Midway Geyser Basin. It was one of the most beautiful things I've ever seen in my own life.
I think it was the most beautiful thing I've ever seen. It was incredible. Unbelievable.
Hey, look at me, all three of you. Look where we are. Hi everybody. Everybody is waiting for the spectacle. So many people showed up. In 1 minute it'll burst. The geyser will explode. We are not scared to see that, right? Aren't
you? Mommy, then you have to make
this. Yeah, I hope we don't burn.
We get the plans of 320.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, it's starting.
And they opened the tap. Whoa!
You start to freeze, and so it looks you right between your eyes. You're paralyzed. You hit the door slam, realize there's nowhere left to run. You feel the cold, and wonder if you ever see the sun. You close your eyes. Girl, but all the while you hear a creature creeping up behind. You're out of time. They're out to get you. There's demons close in on every side. They will possess you unless you change that number.
Darkness falls across the land. The midnight hour is close at hand. Creatures crawl in search of blood to terrorize y'all's neighborhood. And whosoever shall be found without the soul for getting down must stand and face the hounds of hell and rot inside a corpse's shell. Ha 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 ha